Awesome. I'm looking for some extra work, and now she's really done it to me. I was gonna be a stunt double for Sandra Bullock. All that trouble, she's not doing any movies anymore, and now it's just creepy when I'm outside her house waiting for her. Do you need me to go to the store for you? If I can do that, hold your baby. Okay, I'll leave. No, I'll leave. You don't have to taser me again. I'm good at stretching, aren't I? You about ready back there, best friend? Yeah, okay. I'm excited because, well, I hang out with, 70-year-olds. But the good thing about hanging out with 70-year-olds, you get to listen to some awesome music and see great movies and just experience all the stuff that's really not around anymore today for the most part. And how awesome is it that we have someone who's come in here who has been everywhere and done it all, and she truly is a legend. Patti Page is here tonight. Give it up, Patti. Page, I told her this, she didn't believe me. I said, you started me off in my career, because How Much Is That Doggy in the Window was one of my first lip syncing songs that I did. I would do shows. I was really good at it. I'm sure she'll ask me to help her out and go on tour later. Probably not. So tonight she's going to do one of her top hits, the Tennessee Waltz. We all know that, and I'm sure she wants you to sing along. So help me welcome to the stage, still the singer, Miss Patti Page. Should we announce right now, Patti, that we're going on tour together?
Yes, we are.
Sandra and Patti.
Sandra and Patti.